Hey, Andy. Come on, turn it off now, mate. School in the morning, okay?
Oh, Dad! I'm in the middle of a game, can I just finish?
Andy, turn it off now.
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. I'll give you whatever. Anyway, see you in the morning, mate, okay? Love you. Night-night.
Daddy, don't forget to kiss Cuddles.
Oh, silly me, how can I forget to kiss Cuddles? Oh, Cuddles, I am so sorry. Good night, Cuddles.
Dad?
Yeah?
I wish Mama was still here.
Come here, look. We both do. We both wish you saw him. But, and I'll tell you what. How about tomorrow, me and you play with those toys we got from the car boot sale? How does that sound?
Yay!
Yay! Okay. Right, come on, I've got to go now. You need to get some sleep. Night night.
Dad.
Oh, yes.
You stop having those dreams.
Right. Here I am again. Oh, I'm never going to get to bed at this rate.
Right, what have we said about dreams before? Dreams are just that. They're just dreams. They're not real. Okay? Besides, what's that up there?
Dream catcher.
Yeah. And who bought you that?
Mom.
And why would she buy that? To keep the bad dreams away. Okay? And you know what? Besides all that, Daddy's here. And Daddy will never, ever let anything happen to you. And Daddy will always be here for you. Okay? I promise. Yeah? Look forward to tomorrow. We've got some toys to play with! Right, okay, so nanite, Ruby, nanite, Mr. Cuddles. Get some sleep. Nanite, sweetheart. Hey, Ruby. Do you reckon this will suit me?
Hello.
Nanite, sweetheart.
Can you believe that? Talk about strange. It's like the whole universe has decided to give us an eclipse overload this century. I mean, is this even possible? Crazy times, but the entire world seems to be loving it.
And who would believe how much excitement this event has stirred up so far? I know for a fact that I, for one, will be right there, sun goggly thingies on, and staring straight up at that.
Kids! Come on, school! I'll make you breakfast! Okay! Kids! Kids! Come on! What are they doing? Ruby! Andy!
Where the hell could they possibly be? They clearly haven't left early for school because all of their school stuff is still here. I wish I hadn't drunk as much as I did last night. What have I done? I need to find them. If I was leaving the house, then I'd need my keys. Actually, I'm not leaving the house just yet. Not without some kind of clue as to where they might have gone.
She's here, is Ruby, look, with her mismatching pyjamas as usual.
Dad?
Yeah?
Shut up, Dad.
Oh, charming.
Mum, Mm-hmm. Can we play with some toys tomorrow?
Well, we've got to go and do some gardening tomorrow. We can, but...
No answer. My house keys. Actually, I'm not leaving the house just yet.
Oh, what's that on you? Let's have a look. What's that on you?
Oh my god, Dean, will you stop filming everything?
Here she is, look. This is what she looks like first thing.
Oh,
first
Dean!
First thing on the morning.
No! I'm in my pajamas.
So what are your plans today, sweetheart?
Being lazy, is that all right?
Sounds like a good plan.
I think so too.
Where are the kids?
They're in the den.
Again?
Yeah.
God, I love that place.
Well, it's nice and peaceful here, so...
No, so you're not complaining?
Well, apart from you. I might go join them in the den.
What if Ruby and Andy have gone to play in their den before school? They seem to love that place. It'd be totally out of character for Andy and Ruby to have gone to play in their den before school. But I'm getting concerned, and having a quick look around seems like my only option at the moment. I feel sick. Wait, what if they come home while I'm out? But then again, what if they are playing in their den? What should I do?
Hi.
Any change, could you, mate?
Yeah, sure. One. Yeah.
You're a star, bud. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You've happened to have seen two children around here?
No. No, sorry, mate. I haven't seen them.
Okay. You take care now. Bye-bye.
Have a good day, my friend.
Choice here.
I am really sorry, but have you seen two children? Have you seen two children?
No, sorry, I haven't.
Oh!
Don't know what I'm expecting here. It'd make no sense whatsoever for them to walk this far from home before school. My heart's pounding that much, it hurts. Den, please, please be in here.
Ruby! Andy! Andy! Ruby! Who's there? Ruby! Andy! Who are you? What do you know?
Please calm down. Let me explain.
Where are they?
I'm sorry.
What do you know? Where are my kids?
Please calm down. Let me explain.
Where are my kids?
I don't know.
Where are they? Where are you going? What do you know?
Thank you. was watching TV.
Thank you, Mr. Hamilton. I've just requested an officer visit your address. Please try to remain calm.